And so, yet another star falls over Mei Wu Fort. After defeating Dong Zhuo, Lu Bu took the elixir and turned his back to the fort. The elixir was now in the hands of the strongest warrior in the entire land. Cao Cao, fearing what Lu Bu might be capable of, deployed his forces to bring him down. However, he lost Pu Yang to his adversary and found himself on the back foot as Lu Bu's forces struck back.
Make way!
We must retake Puyang!
You're fighting well, but stay sharp!
You are young!
You live up to your name, Lu Bu. Is this all the great Cao Cao can muster? Yuan Rang, hold back for now.
I am Jun Yu, General Cao's advisor. Initially, Colonel Xiahou was tasked with defending Puyang City. However, it was assaulted by Lu Bu while he was away, and it was taken. Now he has returned and making considerable efforts to recapture the city. I only pray that the elixir supposedly held by Lu Bu's army does not invite foreseen circumstances.
I don't mind having you with us, as long as you pull your weight. To you and Zhang.
Yeah.
to think you might not be some run-of-the-mill militia soldier. Trust you so much. You better not have played some sort of trick on him. Repay a favor, just so you know. Does it in a spot like this. dragon statue. We could get in through its mouth if you don't mind getting wet.
Once more! The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh?
Are you a Xiahou soldier?
Young.
Yeah.
What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Xiahou Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily. Charges.
We've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Xiahou clan, to guide Lungda on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all the land. You just watch.
Looks like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lubu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lubu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey.